entrance. The wrong symbols to open the door. But on that woman's alarm clock, the seven symbols. The sequence repeated itself seven times. That's the difference.
Is this some sort of joke?
It may seem that way to you. Because we're not, in actuality, studying mass hysteria. What all these people have seen, every single one of them, is absolutely real.
An alarm clock malfunctions, and your first thought is it's proof of a wizard? Come on, Dr. Savanna. You can't believe any of this is real.
Yes, I do. Oh.